situation is different because I was a single parent for a long time and there was just my daughter and I. And we were very close. And not that... I'm not one of those parents that lived my life vicariously through my daughter, but she was a big part of my life because it was just me and her. And, you know, and I worked a lot. I was travelling a lot through work, with work, and I was in Corrie for 3 years and travelling up and down, it was a nightmare. And I gave up work so that I could spend the last couple of years with her, her A-levels. So we did have a, you know, very intense period together. I found it, yeah, awful. I felt really a little bit
long-term or a blip?
No, it was short-term. It's taken me, of course, and I knew she had to, you know, she got into uni, I knew she had to go, and it was really good for her to have her independence. And I did feel, yeah, a sense of loss, actually. And you know, I remember taking her to university that day and coming back home and it was raining and everything and I looked in her room and it was a really sad feeling, thinking not only is her life changing, but my life is changing, actually. And you know, I kept trying to think, no, I mustn't ring her, I mustn't ring her. And she said, I'm not going to keep ringing you, Mum, I'm not. But I knew we had to do this, we had to have this break. And I think, and it was really healthy. And
very interesting about the single parent aspect.
Yeah, I think maybe that's hard.
I can follow that logical thread and I wonder.